I don't know the song. I'm just procrastinating.
Yeah.
There is no escaping. There's no place to hide. There's no place to hide. You scream, someone save me, but they don't pay no mind. Goodbye, you're walking down the horror corridor. It's almost 4 a.m. and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there is a corner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner. You're a goner, he's onto you. Out of the corner of his corner, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience while everybody is watching in the party and applauding it. Here I sit, while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot, swallowing a Klonopin, while I'm nodding in on the ottoman, at the Ramada Inn, holding on to the pill bottle then. Take my fingers, swirl it around the bottom, make sure I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter. Shit, guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. I said it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. Sitting nude in my living room, it's almost noon. I wonder what's on the tube. Maybe they'll show some boobs. Surfing every channel until I find Hannah Montana. Then I reach for the aloe and lanolin. Bust all over the wall paneling. Dismantling every candle on top of the fireplace mantling. Grab my flannel and bandana, then kiss the naked mannequin man again. You can see him standing in my front window if you look in. I'm just a hooligan who's used to using hallucinogens, causing illusions again, brain contusions again, cutting and bruising the skin, razors, scissors, and pins. Jesus, when does it end? Phases that I go through, days that I'm so confused, days that I don't know who gave these molecules to me, what I'm gonna do. Hey, the prodigal son, the diabolical one, very methodical when I slaughter them. It's 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. I said it's 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door, bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. She puts the lotion in the bucket, it puts the lotion on the skin. Or else it gets the hose again. She puts the lotion in the bucket, or puts the lotion on the skin. Or else it gets the hose again. I cut and I slash, slice and gash. Last night was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that much fun of a half pint of a Jack. My last Viking and a half, a flashlight up Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was. I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped him in Christmas lights, pushed him into the stinking tub, cut him into pieces. And just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink the bath water. That ought to be fun. That's when our days of serial murder manslaughter begun. The sight of blood, it excites me. That might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling screams just don't seem to bother me none. Be him and here I come, so you should probably run. A secret passion's way around here, man, there's gotta be one. Oh no, there's probably none. He can't do them all that he wants. Top of his lungs, but ain't no stopping me from chopping him up, up. It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door. Body's laying all over the floor. I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. I said, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Put my key in the door. Body's laying all over the floor. I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them.